I'm going to remove my start menu. No, I am not going to remove my start menu by just deleting the folder. Rather, I would be running this PowerShell command. Oh no! My start menu! It's broken! Don't believe me? Look, I'm clicking on the start button. Nothing happens. Now I can delete my start menu folder. If you take a look at Task Manager, start menu experience host.exe isn't running. Not even logging out and logging back in fixes the issue. Now I'm going to click on my start button and there we go. Critical error. Luckily, the search and... Oh, okay. Well, that's not normal. Luckily, your search bar is working, so you don't need to worry that much. I literally spent 44 seconds of my life removing the start menu on Windows 11. And obviously, you shouldn't be trying this at home, because it's not worth it to remove your start menu on Windows 11, because you need your start menu. For me, I don't, because I have nowhere to start. So.